So I kind of want to give you guys some inspiration, some motivation, just some encouragement. You know, some of you guys are like in the middle or at the starting point of wanting to live your vision, live that dream, live your purpose. Sometimes, you know, it's scary, it's fearful. You know, you don't know how to do it, what to do. You know, people are doubting you, people saying what you can't do. Let me tell you something right now, man. Like, I wouldn't be standing here having my event in New York if I would have listened to what people said I couldn't do. Honestly, I wouldn't be standing here right now if I would have listened to myself telling me that I couldn't do it. You know, I had to step outside of myself and realize the vision that God had for me. I had to hold on to that no matter how impossible it seemed, no matter how fearful it seemed, no matter how I couldn't even fathom like how it would happen. I had to get out of it. I said, you know what? What can I do right now to build my confidence and showing myself that this is a reality? This can be a reality. This can be my dream. This can be my purpose. Like, I can actually live it. You know, what can I do right now? So that's the question that I want to challenge you with right now is, what can you do right now, right? To move you from just having a vision, just having a dream, just thinking about it, to actually putting something in action. And it don't have to be something big. It don't have to be, you know, something over the top. Just find something that you can do right now. Another thing I want to tell you is this, like, realize, like, it's not going to be people. I'm not going to say it's not, but more than likely, the people around you, you might have a few that are genuinely good people that can see past, can just see your greatness, can see past everything else, can see past your imperfections, can see past judging you. But the majority of the people that you think are going to believe in you probably won't believe in you. The majority of people that you think is going to have your back probably will turn their back. It's just real. So don't sit here and get discouraged because you don't have, you know, people supporting you. Because I'm going to tell you right now, at the end of the day, if you're doing something major, whatever the definition of major may be to you, right? It can be something small that makes a big impact. Major isn't always about numbers and popularity. But if you're doing something major in your life, realize that it's going to be a lot of strangers that support you. Like, God will send unfamiliar faces in your life to put in your corner, to have your back. Sometimes the familiar faces that you think going to root for you, that's going to cheer for you, that's going to believe in you, they won't be in your corner. You know, so don't get discouraged because the journey seems lonely. You know, don't get discouraged because my journey got lonely. But as I kept progressing, as I kept believing, as I kept achieving, as I kept staying committed, staying consistent, God put people in my life that was on the same, like had the same mind frame as me, the mindset as me. And like, what mindsets are contagious. And so they made me better. They challenged me outside of my comfort zone. And the people that I thought would have my back wasn't there, but I realized through all of that, this is my point, through all of that, like, it can't stop you without your permission. Like, nothing can stop you without your permission. Where you're at today is where you're choosing to be at. So you can choose to move from that, you can choose to stay there. Like I said, don't use excuses, man. Either make moves or make excuses. Like, right now I'm in New York City, like, living my vision. Yeah, it took a lot of work, it took a lot of long nights, it took a lot of losses, it took a lot of ups and downs, but I kept fighting, I kept climbing. Right, I never threw in the towel, even though it was times I wanted to. It was times that I wanted to quit. It was times that I was like, man, like, why is this so hard? But I pushed through those hard times and it made me stronger and it made me better. So what you gonna do, man? Like, it's time to turn that vision that you have into reality. It's time to just stop dreaming it, right? Whatever is holding you back from going to get it, say, forget that, forget it. And find the courage to do something right now to make you believe, to put confidence in you that you can actually do this, that you can actually live it. There's greatness inside you. You just gotta water it with the right stuff. Like I say at the end of every single video, man, you know who it starts with. It starts with you. Just because your journey is lonely doesn't mean the path is wrong. Remember that, all right? Go conquer your struggle and create new peaks. Make the world respect your greatness. It's rehab time. Let's get it.